Gary Kelly's corner. It's a good one, and it's in from Rob Hulse. Leeds lead. They are ahead in this massive match.
Oh, what a tremendous run.
What a great run, and what a finish from Rob Hulse. Yuma, when he just stood and watched. They've been so good on set plays, pressing themselves. They've been caught out by one with Leeds. He does a brilliant run round the back, round the sides. He's away from his man now, but when he stood there, he can only stand and watch. And what a header, just cushioning it to that far post. Nobody on the far post, nobody on the near for Preston, but the movement is excellent. Just look at the two centre backs, they're watching, they're standing, and they're seeing Leeds go in front.
Well, his former club West Brom